And this is the Von Hops Caraco Bitters, and it's not a super rare bitters, but it is kind of neat in that it's got the recessed panels. It's a nice color. Condition is great, and it's just a neat square kind of yellowish bitters. We don't see a whole lot of them, but that doesn't mean they're not a lot around. Just a nice example of a square bitters.